there's a woman that I pick up regular, every other weekend, I reckon. Always at the train station, no luggage. I know it sounds a bit weird, but she smells different. Like she's been on a woodland walk and she's bringing the fresh air in with her. I pick her up, I drop her off somewhere else in the city, and then an hour or so later, she's back. We're heading to the train station again. I don't ask too many questions. People business is people business. But in she gets, she hands me a slip of paper.
This is the address I need. Can you take me there?
Yeah. Sure.
You don't ask questions, do you?
Sorry?
Just delivering people, where they're going.
Yeah, well, I'm just a taxi driver.
Even if it's the edge of misery?
Sometimes, I guess.
That must be heavy on you. I'm looking for someone.
I figured.
I don't think they want to be found.
You can't change a person's journey, misery or otherwise.
Is that a fact?
Yeah. I think so.
Can we just stop along here, please?
Yeah, sure. You all right just after this junction?
Yeah. Thank you. My name is Lily.
Good to meet you, Lily.
You too. Our journeys changed just by meeting each other. What do you think?